Hi, thanks for installing Proton Pass. With a password manager, you won't forget your passwords or need to look them up ever again. You'll also log in faster while benefiting from strong, unique passwords that are protected by end-to-end encryption. In this video, we'll explore the key features of Proton Pass and show you how they work. Let's get started. When you sign up for a new account, you can use Proton Pass to generate a strong password and a unique email alias, so you don't need to use your real email address. Let's see how Pass works when signing up for a new service. You can quickly create an email alias and use a strong, unique password with auto-suggests. Once you click Sign Up, Proton Pass will prompt you to save your secure login for future use. Proton Pass also has a built-in two-factor authenticator. In this example, we enable 2FA on Todoist and add the 2FA key to Proton Pass. Now the 2FA token will be there when we need it to sign in. Proton Pass syncs between your devices, so you can use your saved logins and 2FA token whenever you need to sign into a website or app, regardless of the device you're using. One of the standout features of Proton Pass is its ability to protect your identity by hiding your real email address with email aliases. An alias is a randomly generated email address that shields you from being tracked online and helps keep your inbox free from spam. Now let's see how you can use email aliases in Pass by signing up for some of the MIT Technology Review's newsletters. Proton Pass automatically prompts you to create an email alias whenever it detects an email field. The newsletters, along with any other emails sent to that alias, will be forwarded to your inbox. Pass saves your aliases along with other details, like when it was created and the website it was created for. If a service you signed up for starts sending you spam, you can delete its alias. With Proton Pass, you can even organize your data in customizable vaults. And in the upcoming versions of Proton Pass, you'll be able to securely share vaults with your friends and family. If you already use a password manager, switching to Proton Pass is easy. You can export your data and quickly import it into Pass. It's important to note that all your data and metadata in Proton Pass are end-to-end encrypted, ensuring that only you can access them. Not even we can access your information. Proton Pass currently supports migration from most popular password managers, and we are continuously adding support for more. With Proton Pass, you can have unlimited logins on unlimited devices for free. To access additional features and support our mission to build a better internet, you can upgrade to a paid plan. Plus, with your Proton Pass account, you gain access to the entire Proton privacy ecosystem. This means you can protect your data online with our encrypted email, calendar, file storage, and VPN. We hope this video tutorial has given you a clear understanding of how Proton Pass works. Thank you for watching, and be sure to check out proton.me/pass for more information about Proton Pass.